I'd like to show you the 45 degree angle handpiece. There are many companies that have them out there. I believe there's one now that has just introduced one for electric, but the whole point is you have better visualization because of the angle, and all of the air is vented out the hose end, not into a wound when you reflect the flap. You're into a fascial plane. So if you're more comfortable with your high-speed dental handpiece, this is what you use. Most surgeons, however, would be using a straight handpiece with either nitrogen power or electric. And it's just, we're creatures of our training. It's what we've become accustomed to. But do not, I repeat, do not use a regular high-speed handpiece once you've reflected a flap, because you put the patient at risk for a subcutaneous emphysema, which there have been numerous documented cases of hospitalizations, a couple cases of blindness, and actually 4 patients have died as a result of dental-induced air embolism.